had to do it with bacteria, and they had a whole research department, and they've been doing it for quite a few years, and they've not been able to create macroevolution. So it's a book called Undeniable, a book that you can read. So my main argument against evolution is we've never seen macroevolution in time. So all these things that you say, I would say, are theoretical. But if I was to research and look into it, there'd be other scientists and other thinkers that take a different view. It's theoretical stuff. When it's dovetailed with psychology, it's very theoretical. If you go on Stanford's Encyclopedia of Philosophy and Psychology, they will tell you that it's very theoretical stuff, that when it comes to like trying to explain the human mind and the human system, it's seen as like not really solid science at the moment.
We'll need to get going soon.
So those are my replies to what you've said. But you're a very fascinating, interesting person, sir.
Yeah, I appreciate that.
Thank you very much.
No, is that the end of it?
Well, I don't know about your bed. So you come back at that. You come back.
It's...